Hello, welcome again. We are solving some conventional questions of fluid mechanism machine. The topic is fluid machine. Question number 43 from Engineering Services, main 2018 is, for the purpose of project calculation, the total cost of moving a fluid over a distance by pipeline at a steady state flow rate Q can be broken down into two items. First, the manufacture, laying and maintenance of the pipeline are represented by the cost C1, which is proportional to D cube. D is equal to diameter of the pipe. Second item, C2, depends solely upon the energy required to pump the fluid. A preliminary design study for a particular project showed that the total cost was minimum for D is equal to 600 mm. If fuel prices are increased by 150%, and assuming only C2 is affected, make a revised estimate of the optimum diameter. So here, given that the cost C1 is directly proportional to D cube, so for constant of proportionality is K1, so C1 is K1 D cube. So this is equation number one. And cost C2 is directly proportional to energy required. Energy required is rho Q GH, and rho and G are constants, and Q is directly proportional to D cube because charge is negative Q per second. So it will be directly proportional to diameter cube or dimension cube. And actually discharge is area into velocity, and area is directly proportional to diameter square, and B is directly proportional to U, U is directly proportional to D. So discharge will be directly proportional to D cube. Okay, so now H is directly proportional to V square because H is head, because root 2 GH is V square, V, so H will be V square, and V square is directly proportional to U square, and U square is directly proportional to V square, because U is pi radian by 60, so U is directly proportional to V square, and so H will be directly proportional to V square and square. So now keeping rho, G and N constant, we can have C2 as directly proportional to D cube into D square. Okay, now D cube is from state from 1, D cube is C1 by K1, okay. Or we can write C2 is directly proportional to C1 by K1 D square. Or if we introduce proportionality constant for that's K2, then C1 by K1 into K2 will be the D square. And this is constant, that is K, so taking this all as K, so C2 will be K D square. And for diameter 600 mm, it will be K into 600 square. Okay, so now this is constant quantity because K1 is constant, K2 is constant, and C1 is constant after changing the fuel price also, because C1 is not affected. So C1 is constant, K1 is constant, K2 is constant. Okay, so now C2 is directly proportional to 600 square, or C2 is equal to K 600 square. Okay, or C2 is equal to diameter square. Okay, so when the fuel price is increased by 150%, then the new C2 will be your 2.5 of C2, but it is increased by 150%. Initially it was for 100, then it is increased by 150%. So it will become 250% of 2.5 times of original value. So this is multiplied by 2.5 C2. So new C2 or C2 dash will be a 2.5 C2, and this is 2.5 W of C2 is this K into 600 square, and C2 dash will be 2.5 K 600 square. And suppose corresponding to C2 dash, let D1 be the diameter, then K D1 square is equal to 2.5 K 600 square, and D1 is here 948 plus 68